Open it up. What does it say on there?
Tom Hanks.
And then what did I underline?
No!
Holy shit!
Welcome to Realist, the first magic utility that requires absolutely nothing for you to be able to perform incredible predictions. Just go inside of your Safari browser, and you're gonna go simply to googlestats.com. Every little detail is currently trending in Google. It's all here, right?
Okay.
Now, I want you to choose from any of these categories. Which category are you interested in?
Food.
Food, good, good, good. Food's a good category. Go ahead, select food.
Okay.
Believe it or not, even though it looks like just a blur, you are right now perfectly memorizing every item that's on this list. Let's go for sushi.
Sushi?
Where do you think?
Okay.
No, just give me any number between 1 and 100.
22.
Okay, watch. As we go down the list, I want you to do it, actually. Now, by the way, if... What happened? Oh, my God.
No, how did you do that? No, seriously. No,
sorry. You don't have to have an everyday carry that everybody else is carrying your device for you. It is extraordinarily practical, extraordinarily versatile, and one of my favorite things I've seen from Brick.
No cards, no coins, no props, no memorization. You don't need any Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. There's no voice recognition. There is no pocket swiping. There are no peaks.
There's a magician who's gonna perform a magic trick.
I want you to, just on your phone right now, open up like any web browser. I want you to choose the first category that's there, which says cities. Give me any number between 1 and 100.
72.
What is the city that you see under item number 72?
Rome.
Dude, it says Rome right here in a piece of paper.
That's impossible.
Literally, it says Rome.
There's no way that's impossible.
With Realist, you get two new revolutionary methods that allow you to perform either completely impromptu, which is the borrowed phone, or with the second method, you can perform either over the phone, FaceTime, or everybody in your audience, thousands of people, can experience the magic at the same time without you touching their phones.
You got a dollar bill on you?
Yeah,
I want you to go ahead and sign it so we know it's your bill. Give me any number between 1 and 100. Any number between 1 and 100. Go ahead.
82.
I want you to scroll down until you get to your number. Well, who do you see under item 82?
Tom Hanks.
How many times has Tom Hanks been searched for?
3,505.
3,505 times he's been searched for. Open it up. What does it say on there?
Tom Hanks.
And then what did I underline?
No!
Holy shit! What did I underline?
3,505.
3,505.
David Blaine, what the f***?
So as magicians with phones, we're always trying to find things that we can do on the spectator's phone, and this totally solves that.
Can you see it?
Completely organic, feels completely impromptu, and the thought behind it is really genius.
What does it say?
No way! That is so good.
In my entire career in magic, I have never felt so empowered with nothing.
What the I don't get it.
It's scary when Google knows what you're thinking.
It's freedom. It's freedom.